an opportunity to take the lead. Perry probes in the lane, leans in, blocked for the foul. Blocked by Bridges, foul first. And he got the top free throw shooter in the Big 12 going to the line to shoot two with a chance to give him the lead.
Isolation. Nice little hesitation. Great shot fake to get the shot blocker in the air, and there's no question that was a foul. 3-2.